Hello, everybody! Wee Rabbit here, and welcome back to our LP of Tales from the Borderlands. In the previous part, we finished episode 2, Atlas Mugged. I know it's very interesting, because all sorts of things happened. Vasquez was on our trail, the girls were being chased by a whole bunch of bounty hunters. We finally found the Gordas Project, and Vasquez and August teamed up, apparently, to force Fiona and Reese to do the Gordas Project with this little orb thing, which is really weird. And at the very end, some robots were starting to attack everybody. I guess it was like a security system. And so we put our trust in Handsome Jack, and we'll have to see if that pays off. So a lot of exciting stuff. Before we dive in, Terrific is here. Say hello, Terrific.
Yo, what's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Young Handsome Terrific, because fun fact, I am Handsome Jack's brother. So, yeah, no, we kind of kept the same theme going with our names, just so people don't get too confused.
All right, cool. Are you also, like, heavily disfigured like him?
But only from the, like, from the bottom down, though.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Makes sense, yeah. Makes sense.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my gosh. All right, so this time around, we're starting episode 3, Catch a Ride. And look at that, we have a person on screen. They kind of showed her for like a second, I think, in a little teaser. So maybe this is the lady that, what's his name? Felix mentioned, right? So we're gonna have to find out.
Dude, she's hot, bro.
I know, right? She kind of reminds me a bit of
she's out of
like,
my league.
I know. She kind of reminds me a bit of like your mom, you know what I mean?
No wonder why I like her so much.
Oh, God.
You know, you get a little Oedipus thing going.
Right, a little Oedipus thing going.
Okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention.
This is what I said, Triff, every time we're going to record. Sit up, sit down, shut up, and pay attention.
Oh, my gosh.
Of the Gordas Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy.
All right, so give us a little bit of a recap.
The native Pandoran wildlife was just getting to know them.
Ah, yeah.
They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure.
So off camera, I was asking Terrific about the story, if he remembered stuff. And he's like, yeah, Reese and his friend Vaughn. I mean, and his friend Russell. And I'm like, you mean Vaughn? What the hell does Russell have to do with Vaughn? Like, what? This is sort of the same letter.
Same thing. Struggle with the
demands of a I mean, person. Sure, man. I guess all names are the same
Back
thing when you think about it.
Exactly.
They found a wondrous hidden city risen from the corpse of a ghost town.
Yeah, so.
But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents.
Yeah, I was going to say, it kind of sucks that we were taken hostage. I was about to say, yeah.
To the kingdom, they had to go all in. On one last
game. Oh, then what did you call Sasha off camera? Like Sandra? I think you said Sandra.
To trust something like some that, yeah. So that was with the same letter.
At least, but then Russell for Vaughn is super weird.
Okay, if you think about the alphabet, you know, Q R S T U V, you know, they're close enough.
No, not really. They have totally different sounds and stuff. But anyway, look at that. So we're going back to our present day thing.
You chose a bona fide nutcase over Fiona?
Yeah, why not?
Yes, he did.
Yeah.
Kind of overestimating Fiona's sanity with that statement.
Oh.
Being around Ooh. You would make anyone nuts after a while.
I'm starting to get that.
I'm sorry, are you guys teaming up now? Because I kind of feel like you are.
Why did you choose Jack?
Why not?
When all of Pandoran recorded history would tell you, it's a risky choice.
He had a plan.
We're talking about Handsome Jack here.
He had a plan, plain and simple.
That is true.
I had a plan. It wasn't the greatest plan, sure, but it was better than trusting Handsome Jack.
Being able to control the facility seemed like the way to go.
Yeah, exactly. How does that not sound like the better plan?
There's no other explanation for it.
Yeah, she's like giving him crap, but it's like, dude, you have someone that can literally hack into the robots versus somebody, I'm gonna throw a grenade. Like, yeah. Which one sounds like the better plan, honestly?
I suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Wow. Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah. And why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for.
See, I thought he was just going to, like, point the gun out and be like, this is why.
All right, so apparently we're close. We still don't know anything about where he's taking us or why. He's just been asking us our, like, backstory for some reason, right?
Well, things started out fine.
Hail to the king, baby!
All right, so see, his plan is working.
It is. Poor Del.
Hey, kid, what are you doing?
You mean I'm controlling a drones?
Yeah, well, with my help, but yeah. Let's get killing, Cupcake.
Reese?
Come on.
All right, what are we supposed to do? And let's see.
Standing here holding this grenade.
There we go.
We have to get up there. Get us up there.
Yeah.
Sasha!
Get us up there, Reese.
Yeah, got it.
All right, there we go. We're using our hacking abilities now.
Heck yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah, I don't think a grenade would have done that.
Yeah, I was going to say, it was like a really bad decision.
Yeah, it was.
I mean, a really bad choice, right? I say decision. Decision's what I did. It was a really bad choice on her part, so I was trying to say, sorry. Oh god, he says it. Alright, there we go. Shoot him!
Back, Squiz.
Yeah! Oh, his arm's gone, damn. Hardcore, man. It's not just like, oh, heck like, yeah. Just... Like, no, just totally destroy his arm. Look at that.
Loaderbot, get to it, buddy! Alright!
Hey, Loaderbot's back.
Heck yeah.
Poor little guy. He was... I love the thumbs up are just his things, right? Thumbs up are just his thing. That's just his thing.
Yeah, it's so great.
Oh, like he hacked in.
Hey, hey.
Ooh.
Get ready to lick my boots, you raging goose.
Okay, that's not what I thought he was going to say.
Oh no, what if he kills Russell?
Man, he's expendable.
I just says enough of this, like, the robots can take care of it. Like, why waste your energy?
Well, because they might kill someone that we like.
I mean, it's actually just doing anything to protect them, so. Hey, look, it's a little mini one.
No.
Oh my god, it's just like totally barbecuing somebody.
Oh, cool.
Hey, don't sleep on it. I mean, it's still pretty cool having any sort of murder drone.
Heck yeah. I mean, comes in handy.
Yeah.
I like Sasha. If you're in a long line.
Yeah. I was gonna say, I like how Sasha and August are still fighting over there.
I think you mean Sandra.
Yeah, a good old Sandra.
Yeah.
Alright, there's nothing in it. There we go. Okay, I was like, what am I supposed to be aiming at? There's like nothing on screen that I can like actually aim at. Come on, there we go. Yeah, there we go, electrocute him. There we go. Alright. Yeah, see? Ah, our little buddy's dead.
No!
He didn't really even do him. For some reason. See, he was like being all like, oh no, I hate it, I wanted a big one. And then he's like, oh man, he's like emotionally attached to it.
Yeah, man, because the little ones are cute.
Can I have your gun?
We head for the door.
Need a gun.
We blow up the front door.
See, that is a good plan for the grenade. Use it on the door.
Hey, can you help us out?
Man, that's what Loaderbot's for.
I got everything that Loaderbot says just sounds epic.
Yeah, it does. I mean, he's freaking Loaderbot, man.
I know. I mean, that's all you need, right? Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Not my idea. Like, Reese is just making a huge deal out of it. Like, dude, does it really matter?
Come on!
All right, come on, Loaderbot. I believe in you. Oh, he's just zooming in on the. He's just zooming in on that ass, you know.
Nice.
All right, come on, Loaderbot. You can do it. Attack the cake. Oh, there we go. He's gonna pick everybody up. All right, let's get out of here, Loaderbot. I love the way Loaderbot always just grabs everybody, just drapes them all over himself, and just like leaves.
Yes, just like the Chad he is.
Exactly. Loaderbot's the MVP, man. I'm telling you.
Who the hell is that?
Uh oh. Oh, it's those guys.
Loaderbot, pull up.
Uh oh. Dang. Oh man. Uh-oh. Some pretty Hot Topic looking boots. Little studs and everything, right?
I mean, I don't know, man. I think it looks pretty cool. You never had a Hot Topic phase?
Hey, like she's the queen pin. So there he is. Her name's Valerie. Hey, I never said it wasn't cool. I just said that it reminded me of Hot Topic, right? except, why not?
Thanks. Don't mention it.
Look at that gilf. Are we gonna add her to the harem as well?
Leader of this outfit.
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Sure.
Right, because the yeah.
That's right. What of it?
Jiggy.
There she is. You remember me?
Look at how he left his face.
Oh yeah. Jackasses. Oh. You look different.
No, yeah, he looked different.
You look different.
I look different cuz you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
That's enough.
He's so bad.
She's the one who melted my face.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please. Just let me shoot that girl in the face.
Get back in the truck. Being a nuisance.
Hey, he called her hot girl, though. That's like the first time that somebody compliments Fiona. Because remember, we're talking about how Sasha's the one that always gets all the attention?
Yeah, true. Yep. Yeah. Listen, tell them to back off. We're risen her up.
With your reputation, I'd figure you'd keep better company.
Yeah, so we're talking crap about her henchmen.
They have their strong suits. Fashion is not one of them.
All right. So our little balls right there, just off the side.
I see why you're Felix's favorite.
Hey, we're his favorite.
Don't be surprised. Huh? I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out $10 million because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Take Felix.
Looks like we're having a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up. I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want to...
Vasquez.
Calm down.
I like how just instantly...
Yes.
Felix. No, yeah, I like Vasquez. I like the idea of blaming Vasquez.
He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault.
Yeah, I said Valerie will remember it, as well as Vasquez.
But we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than $10 million, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little money, man.
I'm surprised that she could pick up the ball. You think it would shock her, right? Since like the pieces before were like our signature or whatever.
Well, maybe she's also registered somehow.
Well, there you go.
Well, he sure didn't remember that for long.
Yeah, he did not remember that for too long. He's dead. All right, so there we go. So that was, that's who you get for blaming somebody. The person's dead.
I don't need any of you.
Oh, we got them quick.
Make her head spin?
All right, if you want to go for it.
Well, Well, I was just like, what does that even mean?
Well, remember like the thing about break his heart or melt, blow his mind or whatever? It's something similar to that.
Oh.
Heads up.
Yeah, see, she's a little one-liner. Stupid.
Flashbang. Nice.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
Alright, so what does she actually do? I love heart characters that just love to over-exaggerate.
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's her.
Oh, hey. Captain America lady.
Yeah, Captain America lady. Look at that. Man, that shield's so cool.
It is.
Dang, look at that. She just like...
Oh, wow.
There we go. Yeah, we got our little... whatever it is back. We got our orb back.
Not here. We gotta go.
Why? Why are you afraid of Captain America?
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
So you didn't answer me earlier. We are gonna add the Gilf to our harem, right?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Good, good, good. Everyone we meet, just everybody.
Yeah. Just completely. Like, whenever a Gilf comes up, the answer is always yes.
So let's see.
Is that a trick question?
Is this some sort of trick question? Because I don't see.
I am here to help you. You idiots!
So apparently, the whole time she was chasing us, she wasn't trying to kill us, apparently. Interesting.
Oh.
Funny how she never like mentioned any of that, but you know.
Yeah, no. Like, am I the idiot for not knowing that?
Yeah, it always happens in stories, right?
Easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
Felix.
Uh-huh.
A man named Felix.
Yeah, of course.
Oh wait, what if we killed him? Kind of information,
but I mean, he still hired her before that, I guess.
Oh, okay.
He said to tell you he's sorry.
Yeah, why did you say so?
Tell us that.
Yeah, exactly.
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
You still could have said, hey, I'm here to help.
So you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Like, we were talking inside the garage. She couldn't say, by the way, I'm going to help you. Right, right, yeah.
Yeah.
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential.
So,
was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta give her that. She did step in and save us, like, from a freaking bullet to, like, the head.
Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well... welcome aboard, I guess.
Yeah, the gang gets even bigger.
You mean the harem gets even bigger?
So, well, it's not harem yet. Right now, we're just a little traveling party, you know? I guess he's just poking him. What should I put?
Bond's different.
People just deal with grief differently.
That's different. Not sure it's grief he's feeling.
Oh, yeah, he's just going through some stuff.
Hey!
I'll do that.
I mean, he was just poking a body. Is it that weird to just sit there poking a body?
Oh, yeah.
That's a little weird. Something?
What you got?
I don't know. Sasha's warming up to us.
Yeah.
I've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
All right, so let's roll
that's
it over.
That's what she said.
Yeah. I mean, aw. I'll say aw. That's not cool. I'll just start, get all sad. I like how chassis is like spelled like chassis, but it's chassis.
Yeah, I know, right?
Get ready for this. Yeah, so did you expect that?
No.
Gordis, very excited to meet you. Older than she looks.
I think I was expecting something.
Welcome to the group.
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
Hi, Gordis. Welcome to the group.
Thank you. I'm so happy to be here. This is all really exciting.
Yeah, so that was our, that's what we got from, this is the Gordis Project.
Awesome. Huh. Interesting.
Awesome. Oh, it was a robot this whole time.
Awesome.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Does that make sense?
Yes, it does.
I'm telling you, the group keeps getting bigger.
Cool! You've got another robot!
Yeah! Robo Buddies!
How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
What do we do with you?
Is so important.
Sorry.
Gordis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail. I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is...
Oh, look, as a little compass.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that way!
Yeah, good job, Gordis. Lead the way.
Okay, let's do this.
Great! That's a great idea.
I like how they're just rolling with it. Little orb that you got from like a super secret facility comes to life. It's like trying to take him along, you know. I don't think the robot understands the meaning of death, you know.
He is
What's your foot? Yeah, just honest.
He's dead, Gordis.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah.
He was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Yeah, good job, Gordis.
That's funny.
Good riddance, then. All happy.
Well, hey, is there a radio in this thing?
I was gonna say, yeah. I was just rolling with it. Like, oh, this little robot that came to life that came from this orb that we found a secret facility, and it's telling us that we should like get going and then, you know, track down different parts of it. Sure, why not?
Yeah, man. I like how Gordis is just like, good riddance.
I know.
We didn't need him anyway.
Gordis is just like, Gordis just happy to be here, you know. So yeah, so we have our little intro for this chapter.
Jeez, man.
Yeah, so yeah, it's only a few minutes in, but there we go. So it's a little bit of a road trip now, right? Suddenly, we went from like extreme danger to like, oh yeah, you know, Vasquez is dead. Valerie, you know, backed off, and road trip time with a cute little robot and our rest of our friends. Although he's still trying to fix Dumpy. Huh. Yeah, there we go. Tales from the Borderlands. Look at all the different environments we're going through.
Heck yeah.
Look at that. Yeah.
Man, our party's getting so big. This is reminding me of Fire Emblem, though.
Yeah, I can see that. Hey, look, Tantum Jack. Yeah, and then Jack is just like seeing all that happening. He's not very like, he's like, come on. He's like, not cool, guys. Come on. Ah, come on, man. This is super fun. Look at us. All right, let's see. Oh, she's gonna steal some eggs. Yeah. I got the eggs just green for some reason, right?
Yes.
All right, they're playing Pong.
Wait, it's green eggs and ham. I mean, green eggs and toast.
I mean, there might have been ham in the sandwich. We didn't see it. Hey, look, the mask that we got earlier. Look.
Nice.
Yeah, look, it's starting to feel like home. Yeah, they're legit just hanging out, man. They're just like legit just having like a road trip. Don't you guys
have D&D?
Yeah, yeah. Like, don't you guys have stuff to do? They're just like hanging out and playing like D&D. Like they're talking to Scooter. You saw that? Oh, look, everyone's taking a turn driving. Even Gordis drove for a little bit.
Wait, shouldn't Gordis be driving the whole time because she doesn't need to sleep?
Oh, we got our boat back. We got our boat back.
Oh.
Wait, that begs the question. How does she get her hat back?
You know what? I don't know.
Continuity error, right? Yeah, how did she get her hat back?
Maybe it just like miraculously blew back to her.
Or yeah, because like she just had her hat back, I guess, and how, right? But yeah, she gave him his boot back. So he has both his boots. He doesn't have to wear I mean, he never did, but he should have worn her her hat as a boot, remember? And she should have worn his boot as a hat. But
I mean, I told you to mod the game to make that happen, but you didn't do it.
Just I haven't had time, you know. But yeah, you bring up a good point. If Gordis can drive, why isn't Gordis just driving the whole time?
Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory laps you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But just checking that you haven't told Athena about me at all. Have you?
Why do you ask? Like, why don't you want me to tell her? Yeah.
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your freaking head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, if you play the games, you'll see about it. The pre-sequel, you know, you see some of that. Because you actually have to play as Athena as in the pre-sequel, which is kind of cool. I am talking to myself.
Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this vault, you know what I mean? All right.
Yeah. Totally normal. She's just like, yeah. She's like, that checks out with this guy and how weird he is.
I suddenly gotta go to the roof.
I don't know. No, yeah, she's super suspicious. You think she would just like shrug it off as, oh, it's just him being weird as usual? But nah.
He thinks.
Set some things straight.
Oh, man. Can I just say, blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces? The best part of my day. I'm so happy. Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
It was kind of fun. Yeah, whatever. Just go with it. Stay on his good side.
One guy you shot made some funny noises. He was like,
I remember that guy. He was like, you can tell he was like thinking of his family or something.
Oh my god.
So dark. Geez.
Yeah, yeah, so dark.
Sorry about shooting at your buddies.
Yeah, see, look, it came from him. He's the one who apologized.
It's
yeah, see?
It's kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here. Yeah, y'all kind of look like bandits. It won't.
You know what? I get that.
Again. Yeah, see, he's been reasonable.
Yeah, but let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair. You and I are going places, baby. High five.
Why is that guy talking to
us? Oh, the robots are looking at us.
He's going through some things.
Like, he's going through some things. All right, how do I? There we go.
I do have great hair.
Yeah, let's give him a high five. Yeah.
Oh, that was unsatisfying.
Yeah, we can give him a high five.
Did not think of that.
Hey, it's the thought that counts, all right? We want to give him a high five, all right?
Yes. That's what matters.
And I know I've done some kind of things. We're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team.
So uh-huh.
Just asking you.
I'm sure him betraying teams has nothing to do with why she's mad at him, you know?
Yeah.
I blackmailed and murdered my way up the high school.
Yeah, I can do that.
You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
Yeah, I trust you. Sure, let's just go with that.
Mother! Oh, sorry. Got excited. Never say that again. But that's what I like to hear.
Yeah, see, we're on his good side. That's what matters, right?
Yeah.
Reese, you gave me control of your well-coiffed bread box. Trusted me when I opened up. I want to repay the...
Well-coiffed bread box. You know, sounds like a euphemism for something very, very dirty.
Yeah, it does. I'm
going
to tell it to you tonight, Wee Rabbit.
Let's see. Help me take over Helios. Yeah, I heard what you said. That's weird.
Random, no-name employee. A lot of people on Helios wish they could say the same. Or Henderson.
Henderson? The guy Vasquez tossed out of an airlock? You know he was like a massive racist, right?
Oh, okay. Well, there you go.
No.
Yeah, he also owned a kitten fighting ring.
What in the hell?
What?
Only if you're imagining a grown man stepping into a ring with a kitten and pummeling it for 12 minutes.
Oh, well,
holy crap.
Oh, jeez.
Screw that guy.
Yeah, I'm glad Henderson's dead. I don't feel bad anymore.
I mean, in all fairness, it was very entertaining. But, yeah, totally. What? Well, this has been a good little talk. You're going places, kid. Can't wait to help you get there. sorry again about almost killing your friend.
I mean, I don't know. He's being pretty reasonable, but I mean, he is a bad guy, so we'll have to keep an eye on that, right?
Yeah.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Yes.
Jeez.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not going to find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
He's tired. He wants to go sleepies, you know? All right. So we still don't know what happened with these two, right? Something happened that they're like at each other's throats now and hate each other because it seemed like they went on this whole adventure together. So like, what happened there, you know?
Yeah.
Your mask.
Oh.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
No shit. That's what a mask does. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, he beat me to it. That's the original mask, yes.
What of it?
Yeah, why hide if you plan to kill us?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Yeah, that's pretty smart.
That is correct. I don't plan on it. But that can change.
No. None of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch?
So she gets a feeling that somebody that we met in our journey.
I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just think
that's fair.
Aloud.
You should do a little less of that. Hmm. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
I mean, wasn't I the one that was talking this whole time?
The creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. She's just like, oh, he can fill you in now. It's like, wasn't I the one that was talking? That's because, I mean, it was all through like Reese's point of view about the whole Handsome Jack thing, right? So like,
yeah,
kind of weird that you think like, oh, we're going to like see her perspective now. And it's like, nah, just back to his again. That was kind of funny. All right, so new location. Looks like we finally found what we were looking for. So that's pretty cool.
Damn, it's cold! Man, it's crazy. Reese
got
that thing working.
We got Dumpy working.
Crazy weird is what
hey!
Yeah, but look at
Dumpy!
Him. He's no threat to us.
He does look happy.
Hey, buddy, how's it going? Okay, looks like the voice modulator could use a little work.
It's the screams of the damned. It's in so much pain. It hates its existence. Can you imagine? All right. Let's just see. That's incredible.
This is incredible.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
Look.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it.
Before. Oh, look. Loaderbot's carrying Gordis. That's cute.
This
hey.
Is where the upgrade thingy is.
We're so close.
All right.
This is definitely a little weird.
Oh, poor Loaderbot, though. He's all, like, fried from the front. He's, like, damaged. All right.
Do you recognize any of these
This
plants?
Is where we are going to end it, guys. Oh, let's see if they finish. Let's just see if they finish. Okay, they finished the dog. Perfect. So they're going to walk off. We're going to let them walk off. That's fine. But this is where we're going to end it, guys. But if you like what you saw, like, comment, subscribe. All that good stuff. Thank you, Terrific, for being here.
Yeah, man, not a problem.
And as you can see, we had a little bit of a road trip. We did a little bit of bonding with Handsome Jack to try to stay on his good side. And in the next part, we'll see what is up with this location and getting that... Shut up, Reese.
So do it.
And getting the upgrade and stuff, right? So,
okay,
pretty cool.
I'm going. I'm going to touch it.
Okay, shut up.
No one's stopping you.
Well, good.
Hold on.
Because you would not be able to stop me at this point. Don't try to hold me back. I mean it.
I'm not.
Great, because you wouldn't be able to. I'm strong, and I'm going to touch this. Because I'm very spontaneous that way. I'll just touch things. I won't even think about it. I'll just touch them.
I can't wait to see it.
Here we go with the touching part. I am so going to touch this right now. I am going to put my fingers all...
You know, I used to say that on a public beach a lot, but then
got
kind of rusted.
Oh, no. Oh, boy. All right, on that note, there you go. I just love those little extra dialogue and stuff. That was pretty funny. But all right, guys, we'll see you next time where we discover what's in the dome, right? Bye-bye.
Bye.